Hello there and welcome to my channel. Hello there and welcome to my channel. My name is Lois, for those of you who don't know me. If it's your first time here, then warm welcome to you. And for my returning subscribers, my G's, my day ones, thank you for coming back and spending some time with your girl to see what I've got in store for you today. Now, guys, today is day four of a week-long special of Primark-themed hauls. Yeah, I said it, Primark-themed hauls. Your girls have brought you a special. She's brought you a banger this week. So today is day four of 5 days. So if you've missed the first 3 days, guys, you need to catch up. You need to see what you've missed. You've missed some really, really great hauls. And yeah, you missed some fun and joke with your girl. But today is day four, and today is all about accessories. Now, I must say to you, tomorrow is day five, and you don't want to miss it. Tomorrow is my most special favorite place in Primark. Those of you who've been with me for a while, you know what area that's going to be, and that's tomorrow, so you don't want to miss it. Tomorrow is going to be off the chain. But anyway, without further ado, guys, while I'm here, I must say to you guys, we are soon to be celebrating our second birthday, and we want to set ourselves a challenge to get to 6,000 subscribers by our birthday. Now, guys, we're not far away, but help your girl out. And if you haven't subscribed, why not? Because you'd get to see specials like all this kind of thing and much, much more. And guys, on our birthday, we'll be doing giveaways and having a real good time to celebrate our birthday. So guys, subscribe, tune in, and see what your girl is doing. Right, let's get into it. So today I've got accessories for you, and accessories are quite a wide range. Anything to enhance our looks or how we, you know, frame ourselves, that's your accessories. So let me show you the first thing I've got. Now, this bag, I am loving it. Guys, with the spring colors, this is beautiful. This is buttery soft, and it's like your baby yellow. Really, really nice. Let me hold it center so you can see it properly. Yeah, really nice. It's got the chain detail on it as well. And it's quite a substantial chain, guys. Quite a thick chain for it. But if you can see even the pattern in the loops, it's like every four loops, it's a bigger loop. That is lovely. Really lovely. It's like a Chanel kind of thing. But as I said, these bags are lovely. Now, inside, it's got one compartment. And it's just one compartment, but you've also got the long strap in it as well. So just to show you the long strap, let me take the plastic out, 1 minute. The long strap is just an ordinary long plain strap. So you can have it as a body bag, or you can have it as, you know, just kind of over the wrist kind of bag. Now, the price of this one was £10 for this one. £10 for the price. And this is gorgeous. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous. Why is this piece of hair being so difficult? I don't know. I hate it sometimes. But anyway. Yeah, this body bag is beautiful. Let me hang the chain over the front. This is beautiful for £10. I'm loving it. I'm really loving it. Moving forwards, we've got, guys, these beautiful, beautiful slippers. Look at the colour. Like a soft pastel orange. Now, they've got these in the yellow. The yellow is gorgeous. I wanted the yellow and I thought, no, Lois, you know, pick a car. So I picked this one. This is gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. This is in a size large. So this roughly will fit 7 to 8, and they are so plush. I mean, I've bought these already, guys. I've got like a gray winter color. And the bottoms are really solid. If you look how thick they are at the bottom, they are, to put it back, yeah, they're really, really solid. So I am loving this. This one is, how much is this one? This is £6 for this one. And that's your beautiful pastel slippers. Love it, love it, love it. The colours, guys. Right, now, me and my daughter had a bit of a joke. When she brought me her basket and I looked at her basket, And she's like, Mom, I know what you're going to say. She goes, but I don't care. Now, you know if it comes in my house, it's haulable. So I'm going to show it. She bought these. Now, I'm not going to be funny. These are not my kind of, these are not my cup of tea, guys. But everybody is different. And when I actually, she goes, Mum, they may look, I know they look a certain way, Mum, but they're so comfy. And I'm like, really? You know, because back in the day, comfort didn't matter. You would wear the shoes and your toes would go like this. But as I'm getting older, I'm like, you know, comfort over everything, guys. So when I actually tried it on, I thought, oh, they're so spongy. That's why so much people go rambling in these kind of shoes on walking, because this comfort, it's like walking on cotton wool. I'm telling you. But it might be a little bit not my style, but but you know what, guys? They're comfy. I'm telling you. Sometimes you have to abandon the pretty looks. Pretty, as the song says, pretty looks isn't all. Anyway, let's keep moving. So these are £6 and they are, £6 and they are soft. They are really spongy. So if you're the sort of person, you've got problems with your feet, you need something soft, but something solid that's going to, you know, carry you around, this is the ideal. She wants them to wear them in the house because, you know, we do have house slippers and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's my daughter's shoes. I'm not sure for the name of these, guys. I bet you know the name of it. Put the name down below if you know the name of these shoes, because they're not mules, and they're not, well, they are mules, but they're not clogs, are they? I don't know what the proper name is for this, but I'm sure you guys will know, because my community, they know everything. You know, they're clued up, pretty clued up. Right, what else have we got here? Right, loving, loving, loving this. Spring is here, sandals are out, and they had these in, I think it was like a kind of a natural colour. I think it was like a stone colour. And the stones were also natural colour. They were lovely. And I thought, you know what? I haven't got a black sandals. I haven't got any black flats. And black flats are just so easy and simple to wear, go with everything, versatile. And I got these ones. Now, if you're a wide fitting like I am, these are great to buy because there's nothing restricting your feet, nothing that's going to squeeze you. Other than if you are, you know, your feet are quite long, you don't want your toes hanging over, you have to buy your right size. But these are coming in at £8. Yeah, and they've gone down because I remember a few years ago, these roughly were £12 in Primark. So you're getting these sort of stone diamante sandals for £8. That's a really good price. So yeah, loving that one. Got some earrings. Some ordinary Primark. I'm always showing you the back, innit? You girl need to sort yourself out. Here, these are little gold earring hoops, and these are £2 for these ones. And that's how they look from the side. So what I like about these earrings, not all the times you want, I like massive hoops. I do like big hoops. But sometimes you want smaller hoops that you can wear, sort of just looks like that. So you may just want a touch of gold going on, or a touch of jewellery going on, should I say. So these are really great. They're not massive, but the area is substantial enough for it to be noticeable. So these are £2. I must admit, they haven't got a great deal of jewellery at the moment. I think it's because they're concentrating on changing over. So that's probably why you're not seeing as much jewellery in store. But they do have, you know, quite a few things, but not as much as they normally would have had in store. So moving along in terms of your hair. Now, we don't want everything to fall over here. Now, I saw this, and there's like a cream section where they've actually got your tongs, hair dryer, hair styler, wand curler, all sorts. I picked out this one, and this is your hair curler and straighteners, because your girl needs to straighten her hair. Yep. And this is lovely. I'm loving the gold, because they've got a whole new section coming out for the spring of golden creams. Yeah. So this one, it's at £12 for this one. And as I said, it does straighten and it's curls. So straighten is just like a straight down, straight, like two, what do you call it? Like flatbeds. And it just straightens your hair. Or you can use a flatbed to curl at the end. So yeah, loving this curling tongs. And that is for £12. I know last year they had it in the black, but it seems like the cream is still, you know, but the black is still popular, but the creams are coming out, the creams and the golds. The gold is up your girl's street. right up your girl's street. So, talking about hairs and accessories and stuff, and the cream section, they've got this styling brush. Now, this is my favourite styling brush. I've got this in the black, but this feels like it's softer, like it's more of a silicone, whereas the black was more solid plastic. But this is like a silicone, which is great for the hair. That's how the bristles look. And this is your styling brush in the cream range. And this came in at £150. And I'm liking the fact that it's softer silicone. So yeah, that's in the cream range as well. Hold on 1 minute, guys. We don't, you know everything is like London Bridge, and now it's just in everything I show you guys, it just comes tumbling down. London Bridge, London Bridge. Hello. Right, let's get going. Right. Now here we have this these set of gloves. Gosh, can't really see it, can you? Let me just try and get it so that's better. Can you see it now? No, the light is in it. All right, do you know what? I'm going to take it out of the packet, guys, because that might be the best way to show it to you. But these are actually a set of styling gloves. And they're if you're going to tong your hair, or you're putting any sort of heat in your hair, then these are great to use. Let's take it out of the packet. Right, there it is. And here you've got your styling gloves. Now, I love this because I've built myself a couple of times using this. And what it is, it's got like silicone bits on the outside. Looks like Del Monte, but it's not. It's actually silicone. And that's what you use to grip the heated part of your wand, your brush, your utensil. And then, what's a utensil? Curling appliance. Sound like a kitchen. Your curling appliance. And that's what you'd use so you wouldn't burn yourself. So these were actually in the sale. Let's see the original price. The original price was £2, and I got them for £1. So yeah, I'm loving these. A bit like in Michael Jackson gloves, isn't it, really? Ow! Yeah, but anyway, let's keep it moving. Right, what else have we got here? Right, pick these up, and these are your lights. Now, these are your beauty lights, and they're stick-on LED lights. They take, how much batteries do they take? I think it's 4 AA batteries in here, and I just picked up a couple of these so that I can just put them on, you know, the side. You can stick them anywhere, but also what is great for these are portable. You can pick them up, carry them anywhere you want to in the house, or if you're going away, you can carry these, pack this in your bag if you want extra light to do your makeup or anything else. But this is great in terms of accessories and being able to use your accessories in good lighting. The price of that is £4.50, and it's 4 LED stick-on lights. Right. Now, this, guys. Again, I'm sorry about the reflective light. Can you see it? Can you see it there? Right. Now, the reflective lights, that's it. That might be a bit better. Now, this is your brow emergency kit. Now, in there, you've got a brow pencil, which is that one there. You see a brow pencil there. You've then got your brow gel. So sort the brows out, get them all in shape. And then here you've got the tools, as in a brow brush, a small brush, and also like a tweezer. So that's your brow emergency kit. Always good to throw in your handbag, guys, or in your makeup kit, so that if you've got something to sort the brows out and you got a bit, yeah. So this one came in at £2.50, and that's really good. Also, what I saw in there, in terms of makeup, there's this lovely makeup library, and it's an eyeshadow library. Now, the colours, I'm loving the natural colours. Like, this is nudes, and it's actually called Natural Nudes Eyeshadow Library. So let me open this up and show you all the colours that are in there. Now, I've got to take the plastic off of it, because if I don't take the plastic off, yeah, it's good. Will it reflect, or will you be able to see it? Yeah, that's all the colours inside. Beautiful colours. Now, I love these colours, because these colours actually can be used as your fade, your cut and crease. You know, if you want to put like your colour on your eyes and then you use a natural colour to cut into the crease, or you want to look like your bronzing or things like that, these are great colours. And basically, the colours that are actually on the outside are what are the colours that are on the inside. That is great. Now, that is for £5 for this one. They had other ones. They had shimmer ones. They had glitter ones. But I don't know. As I'm getting a little bit older, I don't wear as much glitter as I used to. But they've got all different types in there that you like. Might put a bit of glitter on at Christmas, you know, a bit of the hello. But yeah, but this is lovely natural nudes for everyday use as well, or if you want to jazz it up and use it whenever you want to. Yep. So guys, I love this. This is so handy in terms of accessories. Now, this is a hair brush cleaning tool. Now, you know, you've got your hair, you brush your hair and you always got hair stuck in there and whatever. And sometimes I sit there and I just pick it out with my fingers, or I use a pen to go between the bristles and pull it out. Nightmare! Here, you've got a little tool that can do it. You've got this smaller end for the smaller tiny brushes or combs. So if you've got a comb and you want to pull the hair through, or you've got this wider end for your brushes. So this came in at £1.50 and it says great for removing embedded hair from all types of hair brushes. So I am loving that tool there. Guys, like I said, it's accessories day. So any type of accessories, they've got it. So moving on, we've got this double fact mascara. And this is your double fact. So you've got the large bristle brush and you've got the small bristle brush. And this is good for people like myself. I don't know about you guys, but I can easily just put mascara on my top, no problem. But my bottom lashes are so fine that if I was to put a brush down there, you'd see all zebra stripes. Hello? Nothing worse than you trying to put your finger down there and you see all that. This has got the tiny brush in there, and this will pick up the very fine baby lashes at the bottom. I mean, sometimes I don't even bother because I can't be asked when I'm trying to put it on and it's a hot mess. This is your kit, guys, the small brush and the large. So top and bottom can be done, no problem. This is called Double Act. It came in at £3 and yeah, that's mascara. Right, jiggly jiggly, making a lot of noise in here. What else have I got here? The last couple of bits that I've got, I picked up this face mask, and this is just a single face mask, and this one came in at £2 and it's got L. They've got all different letters for your name. Up L for Lois. So I picked that up. And the other one I picked up in there as well. Now, you know your girl's got to go for a bit of leopard. I bought leopard for ages, but I love leopards. I love, you know. This one's got two in a pack. It says £2.50. You've got your leopard and you've got your black. And even though recently we've been told you don't have to wear masks, I would still prefer to have mine with me. And I like to keep changing regularly. So that's why I'm still buying my mask. I actually like them. And I'm not being funny, guys. What I've found, that when it's really cold outside, these are good to put on anyway. Stops all the cold air getting to you. Yeah. Multi-purpose, multi-use. So this is your mask, and like I said, two in a pack for £2.50. So guys, that's the end of the accessories haul. I hope you enjoyed the few bits that I brought to you, and I hope you saw some things there that you might like too. So guys, don't forget to tune into tomorrow's spectacular, the finale, your girl's favorite part of Primark. Guys, you who know me, you know. You don't want to miss it. I'm excited about it. I'm excited because I've got some beautiful things to show you. So I'm going to love and leave you. Thank you for tuning in. Day four of 5 days of Primark, guys. So if you haven't caught up on the other 3 days, be sure to go check it out. Yesterday was fabulous. Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous. The amount of comments we got, people were really liking it. So if you want to know what they were talking about, go and check it out. Don't forget to click and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe so we can hit our 6,000 count. And guys, I will see you tomorrow on the very last finale installment of 5 Days of Primark. Take care, guys. See you later. Bye.